It's new from overnight. Troopers say drowsy driving likely led to a crash on I-95, injuring 7 people, including 5 teens. It happened just after 11 Saturday night on the southbound side, just south of State Road 100. That's in Flagler County. The Highway Patrol says a driver from Georgia was, quote, fatigued when he rear-ended an SUV carrying people from Key Largo. We're told one passenger in the SUV was critically hurt, while 5 13-year-olds had minor injuries.